deals on the extraordinary. Pawn Stars UK series premiere January 7th. Then watch Canadian Pickers Mondays on History.
I love being a British Pawn Star.
Get caught up with Vikings, the complete first season, available now on DVD and Blu-ray. You're watching History. The following program contains mature subject matter and disturbing scenes. Viewer discretion is advised.
High in North Carolina's Blue Ridge Mountains, a local predator has Eustace's attention. He and Preston are trying to protect the area's wildlife from a relentless pack of coyotes.
Are you trying to eat the kitty?
Oh.
Hi.
Where's your kitty?
No, not me. Go play with the cat. Where's the kitty?
I gave you my best shot, literally. You know, I saw that silhouette, I kept right on it, and I let you a shot.
I feel like this is where I think you were right by this fork coffer.
Seeing a thing.
Hey.
Yeah.
It's a lot, but it's blood.
Which way is it going now?
Hey. You don't see it now.
Heck yeah! Well, it's pretty interesting to be able to get a coyote on my first coyote hunt. That's one of the big coyote right there. Made me feel pretty happy.
Man. I can pick that up and carry it.
Yeah. All right. Feel like we made a step in the right direction. I don't mind having a few coyotes. I don't hate the coyotes. It's just I hate them eating all my livestock.
State for the towering 100-foot pines that mark the forest landscape. Deep in the North Maine woods, Charlie is slowly recovering from his shoulder injury.
Even though I am injured right now, this is what I have to put up with, or I better get rid of it.
It isn't the pain, it's trying to be so cautious. You know, you walk different, you bend over different, and you try to protect your arm all the time.
It's your kitty.
The first time in a while. Second beaver in a day. It's a good feeling. You know, especially when you get a day, you get a couple, three beavers, and this is the first time in a while I've gotten a couple.
He's struggling to carry his catch, which weighs 45 pounds.
Man, I don't know if I can drag that beaver back up over the bank with my arm where it is.
You know, your beaver carry a lot of weight. I'm gonna have to start getting into skin and fur where it's at.
Knowing he can't manage to get it back to his snow machine.